Come over here and say howdy to all your friends in Texarkana, will you?
Howdy. Say hello to all the fine folks down in Texarkana.
I said that before. Now you go ahead and say something new.
Well, we want to invite everybody out to the show Friday night. And we're going to have two shows at 7 and 9. And they've all been asking about the drummer that we had up there last time, DJ Fontana. And he's going to be with us. He's a regular member of our band now, and he'll be there with us Friday night, along with Floyd Kramer and Jimmy Day, the Louisiana Hayride Band. And, of course, all of us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that'll provide a whole lot of picking and all those numbers that folks like to hear so well, like Baby Let's Play House and I Forgot to Remember. I'd even find Maybelline along the line there someplace. Tell you what, before we call over some other folks here to talk, Elvis Presley, how are you doing?
Fine, Bobbert. How you getting on?
Oh, doing grand. I know all the folks down in Texarkana have been raising such a hoop and a holler for you to come down and hoop and holler at them that we've got this great big double show scheduled for Friday night at the auditorium down there. What do you think about it?
Well, Bob, I've been just as anxious to come back as I can be. We've been, I think this makes about the fourth or fifth time we've been to Texarkana. And we've been lucky. Every time we've gone back, the crowd has increased a little bit. And we've really been proud of that because it's kind of unusual, you know.
Well, it's been about 4 months now since the last time you were in Texarkana. And aside from that, we've got some extra fine entertainers to take along. I'd like to mention this boy, Johnny Cash from Memphis, who wrote and recorded Cry, Cry, Cry and Hey Porter. Johnny is a swell young fella. I know everybody's going to want to watch him work and see him on the big show. And you've worked with Charlene Arthur from the Big D, haven't you?
I've worked with Charlene quite a bit, and she's one of the finest entertainers on stage I've ever seen.
Her new record of Kiss the Baby Goodnight is sure a hot one, too.
Well, I don't know about Kissing the Baby Goodnight, but... In all seriousness, Bob, I think this is about the best one that we brought to Texarkana so far, because I don't know whether these people have ever been up that way or not, Charlene Arthur and Johnny Cash.
None of them have appeared in Texarkana.
I don't think they've ever appeared in Texarkana. And, we're going to look forward. We've got two shows, one at 7 and one at 9, right?
Correct. You know, I guess one of the noisiest guys in all this outfit is Bill Black, who thumps on the bass and occasionally tells a story or two and just in general messes things up. Bill, come over and say howdy to your fans and thanks.
Bob, I just wanted to say one thing.